upon review by the replay official, there is no penalty for Toronto being left out.